everybody. My name is Anku, and today I'm going to tell you about my time capsule. Time capsule is the container that you put things inside, and many years later you will dig it up and see. So the first things I put inside my time capsule is a book. This is my favorite book. It's in English it's called The Rainbow Truth. It's about the education in Indonesia. Poor children can't go to school, and rich children can go and learn anything in school. The poor children don't have to go to school because their parents want them to work and get money to live. I put this book inside my time capsule because I hope that in the future every children can go to school. The second thing I put into my time capsule is a letter to me. I hope in the future I can change myself and become better. Next, I put inside a mask. It will remind me about COVID-19 and quarantines and online class. And the last thing is money. It's a lot of money to me. With $30,000, I can buy many things. But 10 years later, I think this I can only buy a bread with this money. That's the end of my presentation. Any question? You?
Can you give us a rough idea of what you wrote in your letter? What have you said to yourself in the future?
I will write about me right now, what good things about me and a bad habit I have to change, and I will write some goals, and I hope in the future I can achieve the goal. Any questions? You think?
What did you learn from your book?
I learned about the social class and about rich and poor.
Okay, so do you like reading books?
Yes.
Really?
Yes. Okay. You please.
So what is the end of this book, of this story?
You can read it and find the end of the story. I won't spoil it. Any questions?
I'll ask one more.
What kind of books do you enjoy reading?
I enjoy all of Thai books because I love reading.
Okay, so what's your favorite book?
This book.
That's your favorite book?
Yes, and okay. Harry Potter also.
Okay,
good.
What's the stuff?
That's the end of my presentation. I hope you like. Goodbye.